Welcome, gaming community, Fathom Gaming. I'm your host, Fathom Zombie. We're gonna take a first look at Marx's Brother Twins by Three Type Studios. I came across this demo, I was like, it looks like a Russian Mario. And you know what? I think it's pretty fitting right now. So, it's on Steam. It was a free demo. Let's jump in and see what it is, shall we? Press start. Press whatever you want. Yeah, Super Marx's Twins. Okay. Alright. Please wait. Could not log. Do I need to log in? I mean, I don't care about logging in. Account. I don't have an account. I don't want an account. You have to select. Oh no. you have selected, you do not want to send, I mean, I don't want to send that, I don't know, that's a point, guys, I have no idea whether these people are actually Russian, maybe, yeah, sure, let's go to options, oh, instruction manual, oh, go on, let's have a look, shall we, okay, it's not an actual instruction manual as such, oh, I was hoping for, like, a proper instruction manual. Oh, hold on. Next. Oh, there you go. Okay. Yeah, difficult modes. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, whatever, I don't care. Right, that's options. Controls, what I really care about. Move. Jump. Run. Attack. Run, attack, same thing, okay. Swipe. Swap, sorry. Cool, okay, yeah. And I'll stick, yeah, go for it, why not? Display. Full screen, 1080. Yeah, cool. Oh wait, what was that? Cap. Can I change that? Okay, alright, cool. Well, anyway. Alright, let's jump in. See what this game is like, shall we? New game, go for it. Comrade. Yeah, let's just go for middle. Let's go for the Russian Mario, shall we? Makahalo? Yeah, why not? The hills. Okay, let's go. Let's go. So yeah, I saw the kind of comic on Steam, and I saw it. And I was like, you know what? Given the situation we are now, I thought it would be a pretty fun game to check out. Jump. Okay, I don't have anything else to do right now. Oh, I have a shadow now. Okay, let's grab that. Alright. Okay, I can't break those. Can I break those? No. Can't break those. Okay. I have. I'm not gonna lie, he's really annoying. Can I get rid of him? Oh no. Okay, so he's there the whole time. It's a little bit annoying. But, you know, okay, whatever. Oh! Damn! Okay. There you go. Squished you, pig. Alright. Oh, I got a sickle! Oh, cool! I didn't realize I had that! That's amazing! Why did I pick that up? That's awesome! Okay. Oh, of course, if you look at the top, he's got a sickle, he's got a hammer. Of course, that makes perfect sense. Why not? Hammer and sickle. Let's change character. Yeah, see, the hammer goes through the bricks. Okay. Alright, there you go, cool. So how do I go through the bricks? Oops, did I just hit my head or something? I'm not sure what that is. Hey, it's like an invincible thing. Oh, look at that, lucky. Okay. Alright. Oh no, I just remembered that. Okay, so the hammer obviously is a hammer, like the Hammer Brothers, it goes over. He swapped to the Luigi fake guy, I can't remember his name. It's a circle, it goes straight. Okay, interesting. Interesting. I could have swapped in and jumped. Oh, silly. Continue. Yeah, let's go with fake Luigi. Play from checkpoint. No, checkpoint, obviously. This can play with keyboard and mouse. I'm playing with controller just because I am. Why not? Right. Oh no! Oh, so you can't jump on him with that. Oh, that's rubbish. Oh, so you have to wait for him. Okay, so you have to wait for that guy to. Wrong way. Wait for that guy to drop his sword, his gun, with the spike on, and then you can jump on it. Alright, interesting. Oh no. Oh, so that doesn't. There you go. Right. There you go. Alright. Okay, so you got to use both of them to get through things. Interesting. Interesting. Okay. Alright. Okay. Okay, interesting. Attack you! Alright, cool. That's a pretty big blow. Okay, right. There you go, look at that. Alright. So yeah, this is your typical, what's the right word? Mario platformer, shall we say? Victory! Hey, comrade, we won! Awesome. Okay. Kinda cool. Oh, the pig's gone. Okay, so I'll take it he's the bad guy. Interesting. Jump over. Alright, let's go. Okay, yeah, no, this game's cool. It's a solid platformer, shall we say. Like, it's responsive and I'm on controller. Controllers are not always as responsive as my. Well, I've got a mechanical keyboard. Get it right. I've got a mechanical keyboard, so that would be pretty responsive. Yeah, no, this is. Oh, swap. Done. Let's go down. Haha! Comrade! Is there anything in these? I wonder. No, I don't like it. Alright. Yeah, interesting. Haha, gotcha. Alright, there you go, I got a checkpoint, okay. Oh, okay, what's that? Alright, let's switch to Hammer Brother. Oh, I'm actually stuck. Oh no, there you go. I was stuck, couldn't get through. Alright. Ah, comrade. Yeah, interesting. It's, yeah. It's responsive, everything works quickly. There's, like, it doesn't feel to be any delay. Whoops. Ah, tight. I was looking at the buttons and not looking where I was going. Just to check if there was a delay, my bad. Whoops. Well, I guess the other thing you can see is you can tell that this, oh no, what's happened? What's happened? Oh, there you go, alright. Computer's been slow. Yeah, you can tell straight away that the deaths are all me, and not a result of the controls, which is good to know. You know, you want to know that your controls for a game are solid, and this is definitely solid platformer. There's everything works that works, and everything doesn't, shall we say? Yeah, everything feels responsive. Everything left, right, D-pad, everything's working fine. I'm running an older PC than I used to have. My PC died, and I've got it back and running. So I'm only on a AMD 8360 processor, and my RAM is 8 gig, 1600 megahertz. So it's not the fastest in the world, but it seems to work fine. Everything's working, shall we say? There you go. All right. Yeah, I would say everything seems to work fine. There's nothing that whoops. Yeah, nothing that doesn't feel out of place in there. Right, let's keep going, shall we? Jump over, jump over. Oh man. I mean, I didn't actually get to look at this game properly. I just saw it and thought it'd be fun to play. The demo, at least, anyway. But I wonder if this was actually made in response to what's happened over in the Ukraine. Which would be interesting to know. Whether they've done this as a, you know, a charitable thing, or just something that was around before. It's interesting to know. Jump over, change. Whew! Oh, my bad. Whoops. Yeah, controls are definitely I mean, yeah, controls are, I would say, perfect. Everything works fine. Well, you can jump really high. Everything works fine. Yeah, it's a typical standard platformer, I think, personally. Some abilities here and there, nothing too crazy. I don't know how far this demo goes, we shall see. I mean, I reckon it goes to the end of where the fog is. We shall see. But yeah, just seems like a typical platform right now. I'm not gonna lie. I don't mean to be disrespectful to the devs, shall we say. But these first few levels, there doesn't appear to be anything new, as they would say. Anything I haven't seen before, if you get what I mean. So I'm curious to see what the rest of the game holds. Oh, jump up, jump up. There we go. Oh, I can jump down as well. Yeah, gotcha. There we go. Yeah, not being mean to devs, but right now there's nothing new here. Like, the hook for this game right now is that it's they're Russian brothers instead of Barrow brothers, you know, Italian plumbers, shall we say? Which, as I say, is not the worst thing in the world, you know, but it's not as unique as you may think or want it to be. But as I say, the rest of the... Oh, what was that? I'm pretty sure my screen went well funny then. Yeah, there. Ooh, is that my PC, or is that the game? I haven't even noticed that. Oh, is that going on with... So I don't know if you guys can see that, but if you look at this structure here, when I'm too far over, yeah, it's... like the camera can't keep up, or the... Yeah, that's... It's a demo, so it could just literally just be in the demo. Oh, I haven't even looked. Oh no, there you go, and again. Yeah, so it's that structure. So it happens when you walk slowly, happens when you run as well. Interesting. Oh, it happens to the blocks as well. I'm wondering if that's the game engine or my computer. Interesting. Something to keep an eye out, just in case, really, I think. Yeah. As I was saying, unfortunately, I don't mean to be rude to the devs, because video games are hard. I'm making my own video game, I know how hard it is, okay? The unique selling point right now is only that they're Russian. Which isn't, as I said, not a bad thing. But, yeah, so that, that artifacting, shall we call it, is definitely happening, that artifacting is definitely happening, oh, jump, it's a little weird. I'm guessing it's the game, not my computer. See, I'm not running the. Oh, my graphics card is a. A GTX 760. So it's not the latest thing in the world. 2 gigs of RAM, but it's enough to get me by. For now, it runs most games at 1080 30 at least. Or I drop everything down 720 and run it at 720 60. So it's not a bad graphics card. I mean, it's not brand new, but it works. But change hook. There you go. Yeah, so I'm not sure if that artifact is either me or the game. I'm climbing the jump now. But interesting. Bye bye, Mr. Piggy. Runs off again. Hey, look at that, awesome. Although I can probably do it faster, maybe? Pretty cool. Let's see where it. Oh, can I go? What is this? Bog of Eternal Stench. Ha ha! Ha ha! So I don't know if any of you guys have ever seen the Labyrinth. Old school film, shall we say, with Mr. David Bowie, with the crystal and the crotch bulge, shall we say? Wicked film, awesome film, and let's go. Let's see, what was it? My difficulty. Okay. Let's play. Let's do easy. See what happens. Let's be the fake Mario guy. So maybe this is like a bonus level? Because the symbol on the map was yellow. Whoa! Oh! What? I want to retry. Damn! My man just dashed it instantly! Didn't even get a chance! There you go! Whoa! This guy's got grenades! Oh no, no! This guy's got grenades, man! Yeah, alright, let's go. Yeah, so I'm. It's gotta be artifacting from the game. It can't be me. I mean, it could be me, let's not lie, but. There you go, let's go. Turn it down. Oh! Wait, there was one behind? When? Oh, man. Didn't even know that guy was in the middle. Sneaky! Alright. Cheeky. It's all good, don't worry. You can't kill the zombie, it's all good. Yeah, die. Alright. Okay, interesting. That was kind of cool. You know what? I'm gonna start taking that back. That was interesting. Whoa! Not looking. That whole hidden bit was definitely interesting. I wonder if there's. Grenades! put. Aha! No, no! Oh! So the bonus level's pretty cool! Alright, let's. Yeah! Okay. Aha! Down, die! Alright, let's go. Must admit, their bullets are. Whoa! Their bullets are way bigger than their guns, I'm not gonna lie. Christ. In your face, got you! Oh yeah, come on! Die! Alright, let's go! Alright, down. Oh! Okay, so good. So yeah, you need the bolts for fake barrier and the coins or wheat coins maybe for fake Luigi to have the sickles. Oh, god damn. Oh, lucky that. Lucky. Alright, let's go. Yeah, get the flag. Down. Alright, you dead. Oh, wait. Just grab that. Missed it. There you go. Missed it. Oh! I wasn't looking at where I was going. Hey, good job the thingies out there, right? Checkpoint. Yeah, alright. Alright, done. Damn, this guy. Ho! Ah! Man! Oh, there you got it. We got it. All good. Ding. Yeah! Die. Done. Look at that. Awesome. Alright, got the sickles, let's go back this way. Cool. Let's get these bits, alright, let's go. Alright, no, it's going good. It's alright. We're doing it, we're getting there. I need the hammer. Oh, the invincible. Not bad. Oh god. There you go. Hey, we made it. There we go. Awesome. There you go. Done. Awesome, and you know what? I take it back. This isn't just some standard platformer with no complete gimmick or unique selling point, shall we say. This Russian gimmick, it works. It's fun, I'm not gonna lie. I've had fun playing it. It's short, it's sweet. Admittedly, it's just a demo. That bonus level was pretty cool. Not gonna lie, really annoyed that I died. But yeah, no, awesome. I had fun. If you guys want to check out the demo for yourself, it's on Steam, by all means. I'll put a link in the description below. I'll put a link to their Twitter, their YouTube channel, and their Discord, as you can see, and the website, as you can see, it's all on screen. So I'll put it all down below in the description box. But yeah, this is Super Marx's twins. Super Marx's twins, not brothers, get it right. A Russian-themed platformer, shall we say. Pretty fitting for the time, I would say, for now, I guess. There's a good thing or a bad thing, I'm not sure, but you know. Yeah, let me know what you guys think. Did you enjoy it? Did you like it? What did you think of it? Would you play it yourself? Would you not? You know, do you think it's terrible? Do you think it's a great idea? Does it look generic to you? Does it look awesome to you? Does it look weird? Let me know. I'm curious to know what you guys think. But yeah, that's it for this one. That's it. Yeah, I'm gonna go. So hit that like button. Thumbs up if you liked it. If you disliked it, hit the dislike button. But if you hit the dislike button, put a comment in. Let me know what you didn't like. I will try to make my content better. I've been the Fire Thunder Zombie for the Fire Thunder Gaming channel. Remember, if it ain't Fire Thunder, it ain't gaming. Catch you guys laters. Marx's twins. Oh man, awesome.